Hello students, welcome to our English class. Are you ready for English class? Yes. What did you learn in the previous class? We learned the letters U and V. Children, today in this class we are going to learn next two letters. I will teach you one by one. All of you listen here. This is the next letter W. This is capital letter W and this one is small letter W. Phonetic sound of this letter is wa. Phonetic sound of this letter is wa. W makes a sound wa. W makes a sound wa. Children, look here, which letter is this? Yes, X. This is capital letter X and this one is small letter X. Phonetic sound of this letter is S. Phonetic sound of this letter is S. X makes the sound S. X makes the sound S. Now I will teach you some words beginning with W and X. All of you take your text, page number 36. My letter W. This is capital letter W and this one is small letter W. Phonetic sound of this letter is wa. W makes the sound wa. Look children, what is this? Wallet. Wa, wallet. Wa, wallet. Wallet means a small leather case used for holding bank notes in a pocket. What is this? Watch. Wa, watch. Wa, watch. Children, do you have watch? Yes, many of you have it. Which fruit is this? Watermelon. Wa, watermelon. Wa, watermelon. Children, do you like this fruit? Yes. Which animal is this? Wolf. Wa, wolf. Wa, wolf. What is this? Wall. Wa, wall. Wa, wall. What is this? Well. Wa, well. Wa, well. What is this? Web. Wa, web. Wa, web. What is this? Window. Wa, window. Wa, window. Okay. Children, shall we read once again? All of you, say with me. W for violet. W for watch. W for watermelon. W for wolf. W for wall. W for well. W for web. W for window. Okay, all of you learn it. Now all of you take your next page. Look children, my letter X. This is capital letter X and this one is small letter X. Phonetic sound of X is S. Phonetic sound of X is S. X makes the sound S. Look children, what is this? X-ray. S. X-ray. S. X-ray. X-ray means electric magnetic rays of very short wavelength. This is the X-ray of our hand. What is this? Xmas tree. S. Xmas tree. S. Xmas tree. We can read it two ways. Xmas tree or Christmas tree. What is this? Xylophone. S. Xylophone. S. Xylophone. It is a musical instrument. Okay. Shall we read once again? All of you, say with me. X for X-ray. X for Xmas tree. X for xylophone. All of you, learn it. Now, I will teach you how to write these letters. First, capital letter W. You start from here. Like this. Go up, come down, then like this. W. W. Touch first three lines and write. W. W. Now small letter W. Same like a capital letter, but you write in the middle. W. 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 Now capital letter X. Very simple. You start from here. Slanting line. Again, one more slanting line. Capital letter X. 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 Now small letter X, same like a capital letter X, but you write in the middle. X. 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 Okay.